anyone know why, what was the specialty that Paganini was famous for? He was free, or he was typical, or he was beautiful, he was... Yes, I'm Judas. When I read in my history book, Paganini was really technically great. Nobody could beat him. So it means I have to please. You know, I was trying to be soloist and I wanted to be better than anybody, and my competitors were not very popular, so it was, you know, mostly violinists and pianists. So I mean, I love them. This is Paganini. This is a new piece I added to my repertoire. Because people know this thing.
Thank you. Thank you.